exercise. It's a good exercise for your biceps and for your lats. I call it over and under. So I'm going to position my hands one over, one under. Try to keep a straight line with your body. Hold up. You can chin on each side. I'm gonna switch hands, same thing. Alright, give that a shot. I call that over and under, good for biceps, and good for your lat muscles.
Action.
Alright, these next ones. Upside down, diamond push-ups. When you do these, try to get a heavy weight. I have 50 pounds down there so that it doesn't move too much, my weight doesn't shift. This is a hard exercise, so first thing you want to do is set up. The way you set up your leg first. On the leg. And push-ups. Come down slow.
Cut. Action.
All right, this is called the TRX. TRX is good for resistance. It makes everything unstable. So we're going to use the TRX to do push-ups real quick. The further back I step, the more weight I'm taking on the heart.
Sit.